It might sound bizarre, but Japan's government says it's come up with a last-ditch solution to stop the radiation leaks at Fukushima, building a $470 million ice wall. The nuclear plant has continued to leak radioactive water since the 2011 earthquake and tsunami that caused its meltdown. Its operator, TEPCO, has come under heavy criticism for mishandling the cleanup. Earlier this week, TEPCO discovered several new hotspots leaking radioactive water. The company is now pumping water through the buildings in an attempt to cool the reactors. In an effort to contain the leaks and decrease the radiation levels in the contaminated water, Tokyo has unveiled plans to build an underground ice wall around the plant. The wall will use pipes filled with coolant to prevent groundwater coming into contact with contaminated water being used to cool fuel rods. So, will a massive wall of ice work? For years, according to National Geographic, the construction and mining industries have been using the technology, and it's proven effective. MIT's Technology Review points out one of the wall's biggest advantages is its self-healing ability. That means water flowing into cracks caused by an earthquake, an ever-present threat at Fukushima, would freeze to reestablish the barrier. One drawback, power consumption. The wall will use a refrigerator-like system, much like the ones used to cool ice hockey arenas. Not all that energy efficient. Japan's Prime Minister Shinzo Abe has pledged government help to stop the spills, but the latest incident has cast a shadow over Tokyo's bid to host the 2020 Summer Olympics. The government has downplayed the calls for it to pull out of the running. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn.